If the boiler cap is releasing steam, it may be because you haven't tightened the boiler cap firmly. Take the safety cap and tighten the boiler cap properly. You may also need to replace your O-ring. Or every 10 minutes, if you don't release steam pressure, the safety cap of the boiler will release a burst of steam for you.